Time for some Red Dead Redemption 2. Oh, the green's getting chroma keyed out of there. So, got my copy today. It's got two discs. It took forever to load, but it also came with a couple DLC and a map of the United States based on the game. It's a color map. Looks like the president is now Alfred McAllister. And New Austin. And I'm actually just outside Austin, for real. Which is why I'm allowed to wear this cowboy hat, because I am in Texas. Let's go ahead and just get started and play this game. Alright, well, guess we got some loading screens. I was hoping that after all that time of preloading the game and all that jazz, I would have been ready to go. Here we go, hopefully. Nope. Yes. By 1899, the age of outlaws and gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws. Even the West had mostly been tamed. That's debatable. Still. A few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. I don't remember when Red Dead 1 took place, so this could be a prequel, or it could be a sequel. But for some reason, I think it's a prequel. We'll see. Yeah, there we go. Title again. It's a quiet game. Jesus. Almost looks like a movie.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he, you know, an old mining town, abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
So he said it's May and snow's coming down, so this must be up north. Coulter.
Bring him in here.
All
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. It has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy. Son, don't want to lose you.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got a fire and shelter. That's a start.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Just gonna pause for a second, because the map is down in the corner, and I don't want my face interfering with it, so I'm going to make myself even smaller. So, there we go. And Whoops. And I actually want to adjust the volume just a little bit too. All right.
You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac and Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders. You know me. I'm a good boy.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
Oh, goddamn, this snow gets right to the bone.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
That's my health low. I haven't even done anything.
Let's hitch up here.
Whoa. Oh man, you were supposed to put out that lantern.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Which one's Dutch?
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
All Shed.
Arthur, take cover in that shed over there.
You mean the outhouse? Or this? I guess this is the shed. Good.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
trail. Arthur, we got a problem. Folks. There's a corpse right here.
Oh, shit.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch. Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
It's time to use a pistol, probably. I don't think I'm supposed to be a champion knife thrower.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here.
Am I supposed to actually shoot him?
Dutch Vanderlyn, you moron! Over there! Four of them!
Come on, man, this is a tough one. Come on back up in the window. Why wasn't that guy going down? Where is he making a run for it? I don't even see him.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
All right, so I guess I'm Arthur. So at least I know my name. Nothing to loot. I guess maybe we're not doing that yet. Sorry, just taking a crap. I'm writing my name in the snow. Sorry. I'm coming. Nope, that's crouch. How do I run?
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials.
This looks a lot like that Hateful Eight place. Whiskey. Alright. Got some canned fruit. Canned peaches. Let's search a cabinet. Canned sweet corn. Let's see what's in my satchel. Schmidt's corn, Schmidt's beans. All right. What else can we find? Another cabinet.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on your...
Eat a provision to restore some health. Okay. I'm gonna eat some peaches.
and call him dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I guess the full circle around my health isn't available yet. Well, let's just see if anything happens when I eat corn.
Keep searching while I pack these on.
All right, the little heart filled up, so that's supposed to be the speed at which I refill. Alright. Oh, oat cakes. I want the revolver cartridges. Anything else? Nothing up here worth taking. Let's go back down. Coin purse. Woo-hoo, I'm rich. 58 cents. How about this? Cigarettes, all right. Right, was there something else? I guess that's a collectible.
What's taking so long in there?
So basically trading cards that are in the cigarettes.
Just give me a minute.
Yeah, Dutch,
poor
shut the hell up.
Was married to.
Anything on the back? Well, Jake and what? Sadie? Jake and Sadie wedding. 1896. So I guess that was only 3 years ago. Oh, neat. Anything else to go through? More oat cakes. All right, let's head on back out.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah? You search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Should I take the horse or walk? I guess I'll just walk. Think so.
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch would talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others at an old mining camp southwest of here near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Got anything else to say?
Please. Please spare me.
Should I choke him or spare him?
I won't breathe a word to Nova. They don't.
Oops. Sorry, dude. I guess I hit you one time too many. Calm there, horsey.
There, boy.
Come on.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Over where?
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
I got you now.
I didn't even get to tie the horse up.
Hold still, damn it.
All right, whatever.
Doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Micah. Look at her. Miss. Miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool. Micah.
Miss. Now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick.
Yeah, get her coat. Jesus. Oh.
Okay, miss.
They came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now, and you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, It's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? Now how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Ooh, bright.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on, dude.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
No.
Hurry up.
Oh, that. Dead guy?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
I hear someone.
Come on. Up there.
Come on, horse.
I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
All right.
Grab your shotgun.
Where's a shotgun?
You getting that gun then?
Ah, there it is.
Come on.
This doesn't look too safe.
Watch out here.
You sure about this?
Over here! Yeah.
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Get me out of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself.
So is this John, the John from Red Dead 1?
Careful here.
Marston.
Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on.
How do I get my stamina up?
Gap here.
Hey, over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Our horses are still gonna be there. Sure hope so. They're gonna end up like John's horse.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here. Take a drink of this.
Thanks.
What is it?
Designed for the snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
John, you there?
John, where are you? John! John, can you hear me? That's John! We're coming!
Where?
Over here! He's down here!
Down here!
Alright! Hot down, Marston!
It is Marston.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Well, I guess it's a prequel because he's younger.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Get out that shotgun.
I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Where are they?
We're getting you out of here. Let's bring them this way.
Nope. And wolf. Quick load. Jeez.
Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Well, this isn't Far Cry, so I guess I can't rip their skin off and use it. Get back to the horse.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Boy.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others. Yeah!
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Oops. Maybe if I eat some kidney beans, I'll feel better.
Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill.
God damn those wolves.
Go! Get out of here! We got more wolves on the left! Get out!
Get the hell out of here! Get out!
That's that last one. Yeah, that's one way to deal with them.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. We don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Garland! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Aye, careful! Idiotas, it's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
Get strong, we get warm.
It's kind of warm indoors, right? I don't think I need the hat and stuff anymore.
But we're safe here. Warm enough.
Alright.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
You have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Jose.
Well, nothing really much to take in here. Let's just sit. Let's sit down a spell. Yep, but done with that. Alright, so on the map, it's showing me TP or something. Is it my bed? Alright, so I don't know what that thing is on the map. First person mode. satchel. Journal. What's that look like? That's all we got so far. Guess we'll read it. We've been running for weeks. I mean, running more than usual. The job they was pulling in Blackwater, robbing that ferry, it turned into a disaster. Young Jerry got killed, poor thing, while Sean and Mac both got arrested or killed. Nobody seems sure which. Dutch shot a girl. I'm not too sure if by accident or design. It seems like it might have been a setup. We took to the hills in an almighty scramble, leaving money and most of our things behind. Let's see, page 2. Hardly the spring I'd been hoping for. Jose and I had been planning a robbery of our own in Blackwater, but I guess that's been abandoned along with most of what I owned. I'm profoundly concerned as to what happens next. Once we leave this place or the law finds us, stop coughing, old man. Once we leave this place or the law finds us cowering up here. Found a girl, well, a woman, I should say. Her husband had been murdered by some of Combe O'Driscoll's boys. Nasty business. That's it for my journal. Oh, what's this? Expanded. Or I can turn it off. I kind of like the bigger map. Let's keep it up. Still don't understand what that thing is on the display map. Let's see. Maybe this has a legend. Coulter. Player, Coulter. Bill Williamson, Mr. Peterson, Arthur's house. Where is Arthur's house? And why does it say Coulter in the room right in front of me? Oh, is that the guy? Maybe that's the other guy. No. This room has a symbol for Coulter. I forget what my guy's last name is. Alright, whatever. Who's this dude again? What's his name? See what progress says. Stories 1%. Wow. Compendium. Oh, it's locked. Okay, after a failed robbery, the gang have fled from Blackwater into the Grizzly Mountains. But a late spring storm has left them half frozen and starving. Hear piano playing. I'm not sure if it's in the game. Nope. It's someone in my house. Okay. A late spring storm has left them half frozen and starving. They hole up in an abandoned mining town and lick their wounds to await a break in the weather. Alright, well, I get it that it's open world, but I thought for sure somebody was said something to me here.
How you feeling, Jose? You've been coughing a lot.
It's the cold. Thank you for bringing John back.
Of course.
All right. Good talking to you, Jose.
Well, just hang in there.
Okay, Arthur.
I wasn't talking to you. Let's go for a mosey outside. What the hell are you doing out here? It's freezing.
Ooh, sorry.
Hey. Morning, Arthur.
Hi, Javier.
Oh, with you boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Combe always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah!
All right.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet. What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them.
It's like five.
As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way. Whoa!
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Hold.
Can I give my horse food? cake. What is it?
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Shit, I don't even know what my last name is. Get to the cliff edge.
We got
edge.
This covered, Arthur. Go with Dutch.
All right. Come on. Can I run? Maybe I need to eat. Oh, man. My littering. Okay, I guess X is just jump. Where you at, Dutch? Where'd he go? Not even on the map anymore.
Brother.
Damn, the snow's deep. What? Try that again.
You boys, because I thought you liked action.
Couple of no. I don't want to be all you lot of do all this again. All right, so that guy in front of me is
southwest,
Dutch.
Right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us. Rob this score, they're planning.
Yeah, I should have done checkpoint. Oh well. Learned my lesson on that one. Arthur. What's his last name? Well, I have no idea what Arthur's last name is. That's my horse. Oh, that little teepee symbol is gang camp location, so good to know.
As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Gentlemen, this is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
I guess I'm Mr. Morgan. Now I know my name. Arthur Morgan.
There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colm can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Watch out. This bit's steep.
Good, they're arguing. Sneak up on him.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, right. But the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first.
All right, let's just get down there.
Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
There's a dude right there. Oh, that's one of us.
Okay, let's get in cover.
At least I think it is.
Ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Yep. Okay. I'll go first.
Man, those Driscolls can take some hits. God damn it. Tough on this one. Oh, yeah, there we go. Not sure what that warning was. It came out for like 2 split seconds. He's shooting at us still. Where is he? Yeah, there we go. Still another one up there. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. That guy wasn't even visible. All right, this time we're gonna do checkpoint. I'm gonna make my little picture bigger. Whoop.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Whoops.
Want to take the lead? Go.
Fix my headphones. All right, Dutch. Just gonna shoot him in the fucking head. Oh.
All right, boys. Kill these sons of bitches. Kill every last one of these bastards. Go at them.
Meds. Yeah. There we go. They just eat something. Yeah. Two of them. Jeez, how many shots you guys absorb? Alright, what do we got left? Asshole left. Where is he?
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
Let's search his chest.
His men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep searching the bodies, Arthur.
Hold on, I'm picking up all this crap. All right, let's go loot some bodies.
Oh, shit! Look out! More of the bastards coming out of the trees!
God damn bastards.
I don't like fighting, but I'm good at it.
Where's my gun? There we go.
Shit, there's a lot of them.
What's Deadeye. That's pretty cool. Where are they? Oh, yeah, forgot about that. Left. Where is he? Yeah. All right. Open the weapon wheel. Why? Switch to the item wheel. What's the item wheel? Oh, this. Select Deadeye Tonic and release LB. Okay.
The cowards are running away. Good work, boys. Back to the camp. We'll get what we need. Clear out.
Let me loot these mofos first. Driscolls. Ooh, I can swap for a... For what? Can't I just put it here? You guys are leaving some good shit behind. Come on, get back here.
We don't have time to mess around.
We don't. Where are all these fine horses?
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.
What do you mean by that?
You go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
What's the building to the left? Must be this one. Nothing in there. About this building. Nope. Is there another building to the left? Yeah, I So he wants me to search this one. Oh, let me guess.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine.
That dynamite do.
Come on.
Yeah, you carry it.
Did we get everything?
I think so, boss. My horse.
Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was going to rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, let's go find Leviticus Cornhole.
All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellers.
Not bad for some starving down and outs.
That's right, fellers.
Hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are.
Let's give my horse some Odie cakes.
Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Wasn't he at the camp, McComb?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
All right, how am I going to last through this guy?
Yeah.
Let's cross the water. Come on, horsey. Where'd he go? There he is.
What the hell did I do?
Nothing.
Oh no, you don't.
Ah, shit. No.
I'm gonna hog tie you.
You're coming with me.
I'm no use to you, really.
Let's see if you got any junk on you.
Please don't. Please, please, you don't need to do this.
How do I put him on my horse? Oh, stow.
Just let me go, come on.
Why would I let you go? This isn't going to be like one of those deliverance situations, is it?
Don't do this, please.
I didn't think Arthur was that kind of guy.
Come on, mister. Please.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Yeah, you shut that pretty mouth. Yay, we're back.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Wrong cabin.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Alright, that's a good end of an act. I'm gonna just pause there and take a quick break. I will be back real soon.